dollar yen daily forecast for November 12th by FX Empire. The dollar yen, as you can see, initially tried to rally but then turned back around to form a bit of a resistive shooting star-like candle. This suggests that the market's going to pull back from here, and quite frankly, that's good news for us. We can see that the 122 level, of course, has been resistive in the past. We broke above it. Typical technical analysis will break out to the upside, come back, collect more buyers, and quite frankly, get people selling their position who had gotten blown out and therefore can continue to push us higher. We think this market, given enough time, goes to the 125 level, and it makes perfect sense. After all, we have diverging central banks. The Federal Reserve's probably going to have to raise interest rates fairly soon. That's what this candle was about, as the jobs number came out better than anticipated last week. Meanwhile, the Bank of Japan isn't going to do anything anytime soon. So we remain bullish, and we're just going to let this market come back to us, start buying on the first signs of support.